King Street Pier was a total loss. We're just lucky no one got hurt.
Fire inspector suspects arson.
Of course it was arson. The only question is who lit the match, which I hate to break this to you, Falconeri, but I'm guessing it was your dear old dad. Well, maybe. Hey, speaking of devil.
Hey. Johnny.
You guys wanted to see me?
Yeah.
Yeah. You were going to buy the King Street Pier, and then Sonny's organization acquired it, right?
Yeah, it got torched. I read about it.
Yeah, it sounds like Sonny got exactly what he deserved, huh?
Not even close.
You know about the explosion on the King Street Pier, John?
I only know what I read online. Hey, is it true that the suspect in the assault of these dancers was found dead? So what, case closed, right?
Well, that's just one suspect.
But if it was the guy, it's safe to assume.
He wasn't.
But Dee didn't think there was enough evidence.
Well, neither did the DA, right? That's why we cut the guy loose.
But are you looking at somebody else?
Well, yeah, we're working on it.
Well, please speed it up. I got a business to run.
Well, if you ask me, your dancers are fine, okay? Because a dead guy can't exactly commit assault.
Okay, A, I didn't ask you, and B, I'll be sure to take that into consideration. Are we done here?
Yeah, we're good for now.
Hey, you shouldn't let him get to you, you know.
Who?
John Zakara. Looked like he was giving you a hard time before.
Detectives?
Hey. I reviewed your files and was able to work up a profile on the assault suspect. I'd say you're after a male Caucasian, 25 to 40, probably not originally from this area. He's a student of human nature who works and interacts with people outside their homes. Most likely, he's had difficult relations with women in his personal life, but he would never hurt someone who was close to him. Instead, he takes out his anger and frustration on the strangers, the victims.
Which is not what we had on the Nafrio.
Must make you feel really good about yourself, doesn't
it? What is it? Would you back off?
So the profile doesn't match. Big deal. Okay? It doesn't change the fact that we let a known killer go loose.
He may have had a criminal history, but D'Onofrio wasn't the attacker. I read his file, too. History of public crime, domestic abuse, way too obvious. The man you're looking for is far more cunning. You could be standing right beside him and you might not even know it.
Thank you for this profile, Doc. It'll help us figure out who we're dealing with.
No worries. I'd be happy to speak with anyone you bring in for questioning. I might be able to get a better read on the person and help narrow down the leads.
Sure.
Let me know. Damn.
You all right?
Oh, my cell phone is in my blazer, which I appear to have forgotten at the coffee shop. I'm always doing that. Call me if you need anything. That is, after I find my phone.
Well, that was a big fat waste of time. What do you give us? White male, 25 to 40, takes his aggression out on women. Big deal. I could have given you that. And you know what? I wouldn't have charged the department for it.
Well, I think that what he put together might help us.
So do I.
Well, I don't. All right? Enjoy explaining the expense report to Mac.
Okay.
Gee.
Yeah, just ignore him.
I know. I'm getting really good at it. We don't even have a suspect. That's what gets me so mad.
Not getting your sister's case?
Yeah.
You were, pretty young when that happened, yeah?
I grew up pretty fast after burying Rosa. We need to catch this bastard soon.
If this is some crusade for revenge, you gotta be real careful. There's a thin line between vengeance and justice, and when that line gets blurred, mistakes get made.
You've been on more than one case in which you were personally involved.
I have, and it almost cost me Lulu.
Yeah, but you guys worked it out.
Yes, we did work it out. You know, I feel like you have me at a bit of a disadvantage. You know all this stuff about me, and I still don't know anything about you.
Well, there's not much to know.
I don't think so. Padilla, look, you're my partner, and I think I want to know more about the person who I'm trusting to have my back. So why don't we go out sometime, all of us? Me, Lulu, you, Eddie.
Sure. Yeah.
I would lay down my life for my kids.
You can prove that by not going after the Zakars.
If you're here on official business, I'm going to need a moment alone with my client.
Lex, okay. I asked him to stop by.
Oh, okay. So if you find yourself in handcuffs, give me a call.
for coming by.
Yeah. If this is about the King Street Pier, you might as well save your breath and your bullets. You get involved, and this is—it's just going to make it messier for everybody.
Do it, Johnny.
What's this all about?
I'm about to make you an offer you can't refuse.